Okay, here's what my mixer is doing. The arm only wants to stay in this position. So it goes back that way on its own. And if I lock the knob, it doesn't stay. I'll pause it and